like he's going to drop the press, but we will see about that. And here we go. Our tool broken because the head is here. Now the tool is just fine, and what the hell is this? Look, this happened. But I have to say that Donald is quite a tough guy. There's quite a lot of pressure, and he's doing pretty fine. And next one is Magic Sand. So this should be pretty soft and easy for the tool. Yeah. Check the tool, it's all complete like bent. There is now 150 bars of pressure and the sand doesn't want to come out. How the hell this is possible? It's really soft. And there is like pretty good amount of pressure. It's pretty hard now. Yeah, it just doesn't want to come out. But it still works. Yep, and then the next one, we have three candles burning there. And I think this is going to be pretty good because they are so nice colors. And here we go. That was nice! Check how long these are. How the soft sand is from, and then the hard thunder they come out really easy. And then the next one, rubber band ball. And my wife said that this is going to be boring, but I can already tell that this is going to be really interesting. So here we go. Uh-oh. The tool is bending again, and the rubber bands are not coming out. It's survived. Yeah. Why make it out. But some made and made it quite bad. And then the next one, these are three squishy toys. And there was quite a lot of requests for these. And they should be pretty good because they were really expensive. There is 50 euros worth of stuff there right now, so I hope that you really are going to enjoy this one. Quite long time, and I'm a bit afraid that my tool is going to break. Feels really soft. It actually feels like real cake. It's just the same as the real cake. It says that not to eat on the package, but nothing about the cake. Yeah, pretty interesting. I'm not completely sure what this worth of 50 euros. But I hope so. And this would be quite interesting. We have a big clump of ice there. And I think it's going to come out. But it doesn't like extrude. I'm actually quite surprised. Yeah, and the melting is just due to heat transfer from the tool. To melt ice with pressure, you need a lot more pressure than we have here now. Holy shit! It didn't like extrude out, but it changed its shape. This is pretty hard. It's like just solid ice. Yeah, and this is also really interesting. We have duct tape. And I think it's not going to come out there, but let's try. No. I try again. Come out. Yeah, and then we have only the stupid thing left. Two power banks in one go, and we will put some sharp screws under the power bank to make sure that they explode. And don't try anything like this at home.